Changing my best friend's life. 130K in 3 hours. He's about to go trending. I'm in the Uber right now. 30 minutes is crazy. Yo, Kanye's about to drop Aiden. Please, bruh. Kanye's about to drop. 30 minutes is crazy. Alright, let me watch this. Why is the mic, yo, chat, is it low or is it just me?
Yeah.
Sorry. Let me redo that. We got Luca, assistant number one. Yeah. Dumb. And then Herbert, assistant number two. Dumber. First time in Chicago.
It's his mic.
It's a boring ass motherfucking city, but you know, we're gonna see.
I'm about to just get everything. I'm gonna get the sprinter. I'm gonna get the hotel. I'm gonna get everything. You know, just bear with me. I'm new to this.
Oh, he's in Chicago.
Got to LA.
I remember he's in Chicago because he told me he met Tekka.
Not only did they put me and my roommates in this house, but they also help support and pay for videos like this that you guys are going to see a lot. Without Wizard, this video could not be done. So we just launched the Wizard House with Wizard, and we have a very first giveaway. We're giving away a Lamborghini. Link is in the description to get your entry.
Giving away a Lamborghini is crazy. W promo.
I've ever done. I think Prime, like I said, he's always had my back. He's always been my boy. I've known him for literally years. He showed me nothing but loyalty. One thing about him is, again, bro, he comes from a really, really, really hard life. Like, he's been through a lot. He's been shot multiple times. You know, his car got totaled.
Yeah, I've seen that on Twitter.
Waffle puts a picture on the screen of everything. Like, he's been in some really, really bad stuff, bro. He's lost family members, you know, due to, like, shootings and stuff. It's really, like, unfortunate. And it just makes me...
I hate how people try to put the blame on Aiden, too. Like, bro, Aiden just can't help everybody. And, like, you know what I'm saying?
Change his life.
Listen, bro, just got to his city. We're about to turn up. So tonight,
man, the audio is super low.
Bennett lyrical shit. I already told you, I got you a ticket for that. But there's like a pre-party, whatever. So we're gonna pull up there. Nah, but this is like my guy, bro. Like, I've known him for such a long time, and he's one of the people that I first met up with. Like, you guys know, I know you guys play like Xbox, PC, PlayStation. You play with your friends, bro. Like, meet up with them, cause like
that's a fact. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. The my closest friends today are people I met on the game. No funny shit. I met Silky over the game. I met G over the game. I met X over the game. I met, like, yo, like, majority of people that I have, like, actually met in my, you know what I'm saying? No cap, is over the game.
I swear to God.
My closest friends I've met over the game.
I appreciate that.
Don't skip. I'm not skipping.
This is so interesting. Every day. I don't understand.
Where's
it,
X? He's upstairs.
The people that know me sleep, personally, like, they know what's up, so I don't have anything to prove to the camera. But let's go out, let's have a good time, and let's get to it.
See me blowing up, not a city one song. I got two twin blocks, turn you dangerous for doing this. He definitely got copyrighted. Leaving on a band. I got two thick thoughts, one of them. Oh my god. Nah, he probably got clear. Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a No, no way he didn't get copyrighted. How did he clear this video? Yo, Aiden got too much power, bro. I couldn't even get it clear.
I'm a fucking god. Ranger.
Listen, I'm a take-in motherfucker, but this dude is a good guy. This dude's a good guy. YouTube,
he got connections, bro. I couldn't even get it clear.
Listen, I'm gonna keep it a buck. I don't smoke shit. Nah, no, fuck that. We smoke meth.
We smoke anything.
Why would he get copyrighted?
I'm taking. I love you, Pammy. You know I'm a loyal ass motherfucker. Even when I'm drunk, I'm a 9 out of 10 right now, but I'm still loyal.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, no. You
he's
saw
us. Groovy as hell, bro. He's got some groovy in his pants, so.
Can I tip you a mouth? Yeah, like, I want to tip you in a mouth, because
yeah,
you took care of me, my boys, and that was love, like, you gave us free ranch and
you're
shit.
You're a YouTuber for real?
Yeah.
I want to do YouTube.
You got to do it, then you got to follow your passion and make that happen. So I want to give you a, tip, though.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it, bro. Look at the mouth.
Oh, you're such a good guy.
Come on.
You're such a good person.
Cash App? Off the Cash App?
$1,000.
Are you for real?
Oh, God. $1,000.
Stop lying.
I swear to God. Look. Check it out. $1,000. Just to you.
$1,000.
For real.
Nah, W-Aiden. W-Aiden in the chat.
I'm 29. I'm a mother, too.
That's so fire.
I'm about to cry.
Oh, nah. You don't gotta cry, but...
W-Aiden, chat.
It's a pleasure being here. I'm Aiden.
Oh, my daughter.
Oh, man. How old is your daughter?
She'll be six. And her birthday's coming up.
Really? How old is she turning?
W-Aiden.
Her golden.
Six.
Oh, my God. I'm going to start crying, bro.
Yeah, no.
I'm actually going to start.
I appreciate that so much.
She's really happy that you're going to take that money and you're going to use it for your daughter and take care of what you got going on. You know?
I'm shaking.
You're working really hard.
W-Aiden, chat.
So, I want to always get back, and I know the shifts you work, but you're working some heavy shifts, and
you know, you're still keeping a positive attitude to yourself.
I wear like 10-hour shifts.
Wow. Yo, your 10 daughter. Hours is crazy. Chat, I used to work 10 hours, bro. Trust me, it's crazy.
I'm in a position where I'm blessed. And I'm already taking care of my people.
10 hours is crazy.
Because not a lot of people get the opportunity, bro, to just, you know, I right. And I fucked with Chicago Prime a lot, seriously. It's a good ass ball.
Now we're gonna go to the O.
Yeah.
You got $1,000. But you know what? We're not done.
No, Aiden to the O is crazy. Okay. You know what's so crazy, Chad? Aiden is probably allowed in the O.
Because
Aiden is probably allowed. That's how much clout Aiden got now. He's probably valid there. Facts or fiction? Come on, Chad. It's facts.
That's how I see it.
It's crazy.
You know, I'm not from here. And I see a lot of you guys, you know, it's hard. It's hard. It's hard. You got 2,000.
He sent it.
2,000?
Amazing. That should have me crying at the very start.
I know, Waff is in tears right now. Bro. Bridget, I sent you one more thousand. You got the noti? Oh, perfect. $2,000 for you. Got you. I got you. All right.
God bless Aiden.
I hope that you know you can take that and make your daughter's birthday for real.
Yeah, that's you right there.
That's me. Yeah.
That's him right there.
That's love. Of course, I appreciate you.
It's all love. I'm off to Chicago. You motherfuckers are crazy.
W Aiden chat.
2 minutes. We had to go to Best Buy to get some stuff. So I looked.
W shirt too. Follow God. I like that shirt.
$2,300.
Yo, Xavier, thank you for the resub.
20.2. All right. It went through. I donated because Waff is the best editor of all time.
Damn.
Waff,
come here.
Wait, what did he just do?
The reason why I've been having you leave. I wanted to do something and surprise you with something, bro.
Yeah.
So I
no
filled
fun.
Out the GoFundMe.
No way.
Wait, Chuck.
Wait.
I paid for it, bro.
What happened? He donated $20,000? $20,000, what was the $20,000 for, though? Like, it was a GoFundMe. What was the GoFundMe? Oh, his brother's house burned down.
Wait, actually?
I swear to God, I paid for the entire
Wait, does, like, my mom know?
No. No, she doesn't
what
know.
What the fuck? Wait. Stop.
The entire thing is paid for. Couple that was lost everything in the fire.
How did you even find the GoFundMe?
I got through Luca.
Holy
snitch.
Shit.
W snitch.
Well, I have to tell my mom. Wait, we gotta like FaceTime. Wait.
Hey.
Hello?
Here, I got you.
Been sick.
Hey, this is Aiden. How are you? I'm good. So I'm with Walt. We're in Chicago right now.
No
I appreciate
way.
You know, letting him come to work with me in Chicago and travel, whatever. Why has it been a rough week?
I'm trying to cry, I'm sorry. It's been a rough week. I don't know if I'll tell you, but his brother lost his house in one of his kitties this week in the Caldor fire. And they've been staying with us. They've been staying with us, and it's been a bit rough because it's already quite in our house as it is.
I know. I know. And we, you know what? I appreciate that. But I have really, really, really crazy news to tell
Wait,
you.
Chad,
that donation
so
goal that you guys have in the GoFundMe, I just paid for the entire thing. You guys have the goal reached. You guys can check it, refresh the page. I just submitted the money. You guys have it. And, you know, you have an amazing son. He came with me to Chicago. I know he missed a hard time. You guys are going through some hard times, but he's going to be there next week. And I appreciate you letting him come to Chicago. And I had to make sure that was taken care of. I know, of course. I wish I was here in person, you know, to tell you the news. But over the phone works, too. I know that you guys are going through it. And I just want you guys to keep your head up. And you guys let me know if there's anything else you need.
That's so generous of you. Thank you so much.
Of course. And again, your son is an amazing person. He uplifts me and motivates me to do what I do. So,
thank you.
Of course. And he's coming home soon. Don't worry. I'm not going to hold him for too long. I'll send him home.
I really appreciate everything that you do for him.
Of course. He's my brother, you know. So, he looks out for me. He's declined a lot of stuff from a lot of people. He's had a lot of other opportunities.
God bless Aiden, Chad. This is crazy.
So, you know, he's loyal to me, so that's how it is, and I want it to be loyal and pay back.
I'm fucking shaking.
My entire body. Yeah.
I'm shaking right now.
That was awesome, bro. Like, damn, dude.
How'd that feel?
It's crazy. Like, to me, that's a lot of money. A lot of money is 20. 20 grand is a lot of money. But to her, like, as of right now, because of everything, like, just literally a couple nights ago, like,
yo, King Kobe, you did it on 15 minutes.
Yeah, bro, I'm right fucking now. Shaking right now.
Yo, it's my brother. It was all Aiden, bro.
How you doing, man? Nice to meet you. I just hope that you guys use that money and are okay, and I'm praying for you guys.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart, and, you know, you guys be safe out there, and I'll let you know that it's going to change someone's life.
All right, now give me that 20 keys back.
Yes! All right,
I'm on a prime spot right now. I'm going to call
He's such a troll.
I'm not even wearing the Rolex. We're going literally on the Uber map. It's at Southside Chicago. Again, I've never...
It's at Fredo timing.
We're on the way right now.
All right, bet.
We're going to go right down to the Uber right now. And we will see you guys when we're in Southside. So we're outside. We're literally a minute away from Prime's house. We're on 93rd. I don't know, you know, where that is near.
This man's in the trenches.
A lot of stuff happens around here as well.
Obviously, I wouldn't say the location on the block, though. Like, damn, Aiden.
His house and...
Aiden said the whole location, like that's mad federal.
Casa su casa. All right.
Hey, bro. Hey,
bro. In the hood, man.
We in the hood.
So, yeah, we were about to get off where I texted you.
Don't do that, bro.
No. Yeah, so as you guys know, we passed by, you know, 63rd, 64th. So
I feel like Aiden is actually the troll to double, like, pull up at O Block or something.
It's your house, right?
Yeah, nigga, that's the neighborhood candy house, man. You want to go get something real quick, go to Chips, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, nah, he leaked the whole address.
Hey, how you doing?
Yo, he's tweaked.
You don't want to know my
name? I know your name, Juan.
You too, man. How you doing?
This is another one of my
oh,
friends.
Oh, nah, he
Hello.
Tweaked.
Nice to meet you.
Nah, he tripping.
How you doing, babe?
Hello, nice to meet
you. Yo, chat, nah, he tweaking. Nah, he tweaking.
I'm Grant.
Hello, I'm off. Sorry, I don't know.
Five,
what the fuck? Yeah. Bro, I would tell Aiden to take this video down.
I just want to see the setup.
Oh, setup? My setup?
Yeah.
Right, check it out. This is how
I'm Hey, bro. Damn, it's cold up here. Like, I like it. It's colder up here.
That's
how you live, huh?
Damn.
That's how you live right now.
Oh, yeah, bro.
You know, I've been here 10 years. When I knew you, bro, I was downstairs with like a little bitch.
Oh, I see. So when we were first playing together, damn, it's bouncy.
Nah, nigga, I was just talking about that.
Let's call him. So I'm sure he knows.
I had like a little TV. That motherfucker.
So this is your setup. You got a PC. You got a camera. You know, you slowly progress and upgraded as the more money you made from Twitch. Yeah. But, okay, see that? What's the current living rate? Just you, your granny?
Too late, not gonna lie, I think it's too late, too. He'll be fine. Bro, if he got shot at, he's already a target, so leaking an address is like, it's like, bro, you kind of help it out the ops, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying?
I talked to people in my house, they're cool, that you want to come back. I want to just tell them, like, if you want to come back just to shoot content for a couple days after the weekend.
Yeah, nigga, I'm ready to get the fuck out of here.
So look, we're just gonna take you for a couple of days, and you know, we just want to see, you know, we just want to get you out of here for a little bit. So I was wondering if it's cool if I could take Prime back to LA with me just for a couple of days.
What you call
me? Prime?
You know, you heard him.
Daquan. Day. That's cool. Just for a couple of days. Just want to record some stuff with him. Want to bring back to LA. Just do some cool stuff. So. Cool. I got you.
Yo, he really doesn't get copyrighted. This is crazy. Yo, whatever connections he has, bro, tell him to contact me, bro. Yo, he doesn't get copyrighted. This
$1 million circle, fam. $1 million niggas around.
5 minutes? I ain't gonna lie, I'm watching Donda. I'm listening to Donda after this. You guys have heard it 2 times, 3 times already, bro. After this, bro.
I told Banks to ask me that stupid shit. There ain't no amount of money. Banks said he'll suck a dick for a quarter.
I know, we had that conversation.
What?
No.
You have to give me $100 billion, nigga.
Yeah.
G shit. Hey,
facts. How much for you?
Money that you don't have.
Ha 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 ha!
What if he beats your ass?
There's five of us.
Bro, but probably there's cameras. They're going to be able to fucking see that shit.
We'll just slip him like 500.
That's smart action.
Why would you sleep right there?
That's smart action. Yeah,
you don't got a room up on the floor? Fucking shorty kick you out?
Fine, man. If he tries to fight you on God, there's five of us.
Nigga, I can beat his ass myself.
Wait, Chad, who are they talking about?
But I don't think I should do all this, though.
What if he has a gun?
I'm going
to have to get it before.
Wait, Prime, what happened?
What?
Wait, his dick is actually out?
What the fuck?
You gonna play the real rim at a fucking
room. Yeah, you lost me. Who's gonna read some?
Oh, you're talking about basketball?
Yeah.
I'll cut your ass.
I know he will cut my ass. No cap. All right, so I just went to the bank. I sent the wire $50,000. You guys haven't figured out what I'm doing right now. Here, I'm going to break it down for you, all right? Prime, he's been through a lot of stuff in his life. This dude's almost been killed a few times now. All right, he grew up in like a really, really bad spot. So I told Prime to come out here for like, I don't know, like a week. Film some content with me. When really, I went out and I did some really crazy stuff for Prime. Bro, I love you and I got you for life. And whatever you need, you hit me up, all right? Because I've known you for a very long time. You've never been fake, stabbed me in the back. You've never done some really weird out-of-pocket, you know, shit to me. So, I love you, and it's all genuine, bro.
Yeah, no way he buys him, like, a house or something, right?
I gotta give you something.
For real?
Yeah, you guys work really, really hard. You guys are always busting your ass, cleaning hard, disgusting.
Yo, fully, appreciate 12 months.
So, I'm gonna give you a little bit, all right? I'll give you a little, some, little reward. Seriously, here's $5,000. Appreciate all the hard work you do, bro. Seriously.
Sure.
I'm positive.
Damn, man.
100% positive. You guys work really hard and put your hand out. Take it. There you go. Yeah. My guy.
Appreciation, bro.
It's love. Yeah,
thank you.
Of course. Got you.
I give it to my mom now.
That's perfect. You guys just split up. Do whatever you want to do with it. But seriously, I appreciate all the work you guys do around the house. Got you.
Go sub only?
Yeah, got you.
All right, so wow, what's going on? Surprise for you guys. Mods, go sub only.
I ended up getting Prime a full year lease lockdown. For like a full year lease lockdown in LA, a 10-minute away apartment for me. Yeah, it's really nice. It's really sick. It's a nice spot. I got him a couple other surprises. You guys are gonna be like, what the hell? Again, I want to just thank you so much for Wizard for helping me pay for a lot of this stuff and contributing and help me change and save my best friend's life. Thank you. All right, so how it's gonna work is I'm gonna knock on Prime's door and be like, yo, bro, we're gonna stop at Wolf's brother's apartment before we go to Best Buy to get him a new PC. Awesome, got my crazy ass PC. Shout the digital store. Hey, Prime.
Yo, Barry, appreciate 3 months.
So, we're about to go right now. What? Why is it sticky? No, actually, what the fuck? Oh, God. Nah, bro, that's actually fucked.
What the fuck?
Nah, like, you're actually a sicko, bro. Like, oh, God, it's sticky as fuck. Like, oh, God, you're dropping back into a whole body touch. Okay. We got to stop by his boys' apartment first to get money. He has money. He wants to go to Best Buy, whatever. And then we're gonna go to Best Buy.
Bro, no, Eric, bro. You said that shit 6 times. I clearly ignored you, bro. I don't care. What's honestly, going on, bro.
All right, we just got to Waff's brother's house. I'm just gonna drop a package. I'll be in and out. Prime, stay here. Waff, come with me. Let's go see your brother's reaction to this package. All the surprises are set up in the house. I'm just gonna move the car now. And we're just gonna tell Prime that Waff's brother wants to meet you. He watches your streams all the time, and he's a big fan. So basically, we're just gonna try to trick him in the house. Again, he does not know that this apartment is his. He has no idea the surprises are happening. He's gonna be totally shocked. It's about to be awesome. Basically, Wolf's brother's a big fan of Prime. I wanted Prime to go in and meet Wolf's brother. How long's your brother been watching Prime for? Probably like since 2K, right?
Yeah.
Literally since the wages and shit, which is crazy.
Wait, Chad, Prime used to play 2K? Yeah. I didn't find him until GTA.
Any idea Prime's here?
Chad, was he playing 2K for real?
You're out of surprise. The fuck out of. I don't like to call you guys fans, but.
I don't call my fans. Yeah, I call them gang.
Gang, all right, so you're about to surprise him. It's about to be fire. He doesn't have a brother that's a fan of you, bro.
He was? You saw him on E-Dates? No, I saw him on RP.
I know about all the shit you went through in your life, and as your brother, I've known you since 2016. I wanted to come and, like, literally, bro, help change and save your life, bro. So I went out and I fucking got you an apartment, bro, for a year, locked. Rent-free.
No way.
No, on God, Prime. I'm not even joking. I swear my life. It's your apartment.
Come on. If I go in there, ain't nobody in there.
I swear to God, come on in.
Bro, you lying, bro.
I swear, Prime. I swear to God.
Nigga, it's stuff in here.
I know. It's furnished. I got it furnished for you.
On God, no promise. No, God, bro. No promise.
He has the keys.
I got the keys right here. There's a kitchen, couch. I even got you some else, bro. That you... Hold on.
Bro, are you serious?
I swear to God. Here, come on in here. Bro, check everything out. Nah. Come on. I got a bedroom in here.
Nigga.
AC, make sure, I told him I said make sure AC must be good as shit. I got you the Kleenex when you beat your meat.
No, you for real though, bro?
I swear to God, bro.
On God.
On God.
Bro, what the fuck, nigga?
You even got a closet too.
No, I don't believe it.
I swear on my life, bro. On my life. On my mom and my dad, this is yours. The entire thing is yours. Look. Yours, on God. This is your fucking house for a year locked. You don't have to worry about rent for a year.
Damn.
I don't believe it, nigga.
I swear to God, bro.
If that was the case, I could have packed home, nigga.
I understand. That's why I told you to pack one suitcase for a week. So if you want, you go back to Chicago, pack more, come back, tell your, you know, your granny or whatever to send more shit. Bro.
Real shit, bro. I was some real shit, bro. Ain't no funny shit, bro. Nigga, I almost died last month twice. I got shot. Bro, nigga, I did a subathon for extra money to get a car that I wanted to get.
His dream car.
Feel me? Like, I sit in my chair for 30-something
damn,
hours.
Damn, a whole day, year? Like,
trying to get my dream.
Appreciate the resubs, y'all.
Nigga, I grew up in Chicago on the south side, bro. Nigga, moving house after house after house. Living with family members, though. Not gonna lie. I've been homeless for a whole month and a half. Nigga, bro, like, this shit, nigga, what? This my house? I never lived.
Swear to God,
nigga,
it's all yours.
Nigga, I just can't, nigga, I'm 20, I ain't trying to sound sad for myself. I'm 23, nigga, I was just living with my granny and my pops.
I know, and your niece, too.
Bro, like,
bro, I got you.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Wait, so his whole family's moving to L.A., Chad?
Do what?
You know it, bro.
Granny and all, too?
What?
Or is it just him?
You finna fuck me up, bro.
No, just him?
Bro. Nigga.
Prime, wait, can you hold the tears real quick?
Hell no.
Hold up, Prime. There's more shit I gotta show you. The keys, yours. The apartment's already yours, alright? But let's go check out the other shit I got you. Come on. I know you had a pre-built horrible PC from Best Buy, so I worked with Digital Store.
Oh my God.
I got you a fucking monster 3090 AMD Intel i7, whatever. I
don't even know what that means.
Just open that fucking door. Open that picture up, bro.
Nah, I know you ain't playing, bro. You got me a PC?
Max specs.
It's like the PC that you liked in my room.
It's literally
the exact same thing. It's the same thing.
Bro, you can run your streams any speed, like all that shit, bro.
I can watch more?
Yeah, of course. Shout out to Digital again for the last
much,
minute.
How much I gotta give you, bro? I can't take all this.
You don't owe me anything.
I can't take all this free, bro.
There's actually a couple more things. Do you want to go through it now or let's just go through it? So real quick, we got the kitchen in here. Come check out the kitchen. Kitchens, it's cute, bro. I know.
Nigga,
listen,
what?
You got a whole kitchen to yourself.
What?
Keep all the snacks, cereal,
nigga,
all of
it. Nigga, I got some bacon, so fuck it on. Nigga, I got a counter. This is my counter.
No, bacon soda is crazy, Chad.
Nigga, on it.
Bacon soda is crazy.
I got scratch on.
I know. Can you do this for me? I guess I'm a millionaire. I guess I'm Aiden Ross.
Look,
hello, Chad. Like,
bro,
do I look like a millionaire to you?
Nigga, I have a house. This is the biggest gift of my life. A house, nigga. What the fuck?
All right, I just want to show you my favorite. This is awesome.
I'm knowing Ross. Hello, yes, you do. I guess
bills,
I do.
Internet, all that shit's paid, bro. That's all paid for a year. Locked. Nothing. You stack money, you grind. I know you're the hardest grinder I know. You grind fucking 8 hours on Twitch a day. Grind.
8 hours a day is crazy.
Like 10, 12. I'm being honest. Yeah. I know. And again, I feel like I don't want to stretch it, but if you were to be in Chicago for a long time, it could put you in more danger, and I didn't want that, bro. As soon as I went to your house and I saw how you are in that house, it just made me, like, I felt this shit in my heart to get you out of there, because it's like, you're my brother, and I've known you for such a long time, and you've been nothing but loyal and valuable to me.
W. Ross. But I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm gonna keep it 100. I felt like it would have been better if we would have just got a whole SSB house. Chat, facts or fiction? Like, one apartment for just Izzy, like, you could have, like, I ain't gonna lie, Aiden could have got a whole crib for everybody. Like, you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, it's facts, you know what I'm saying? Yo, Rex, very regenerative. So. It's facts. SSB is over? Nah, I think Aiden still has a kind heart for, like, some of them. I think he still rocks with some of them.
Right.
Maybe not all, but some.
Not bring you with me to the fucking top. So you're with me until the top, bro. Till I fall, you know?
No, he's really tearing up.
You ain't serious, man.
Can you close your eyes? Close your eyes and take my hand. Like, no, 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 no gay shit. Just take my hand. Promise your eyes are closed. Open.
Nigga, what the fuck is this? This a Tesla?
Oh my god. He got him a car too? What the fuck?
Bro, on God,
it's
mine, bro.
It's yours. It's yours, bro.
No, no, no. I ain't playing.
Bro. I swear.
This my car?
No way.
Bro, what the fuck? On God, it's my car, bro.
On God, it is.
Nigga.
Yo, chat. I ain't gonna lie, chat. This shit kind of touching me, chat, because I ain't gonna lie to you. I've seen Fredo do this shit so many damn times and get some rental cars from Mikey. Oh my god, chat. Oh my god, chat. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I've seen Fredo go on Turo so many times from Mikey. I ain't gonna lie, chat. This is crazy.
Turn the car. I already have it all figured out. I got the paperwork and everything.
No, there's some real shit.
Guys. He got the paperwork. Oh my god.
I swear to God, bro. Nigga, what the fuck? Bro, I cry every day. I only had my car for a month. Not even a month. I had it for a half a month. They just called me from my place to come get my place, bro. Then once again, I told you, like, I still, man, bro, this is crazy, bro. What?
Also, autopilot. Everything is all installed, bro.
Yeah. No. What the fuck, nigga?
Okay, you're welcome. You're welcome, you're welcome. Bro, my balls. Ow!
Bro, I ain't playing the games all these years, bro. Niggas ain't believing nobody, bro. Even your own family didn't want to believe me, bro. Bro, come on, bro. Like, nigga, you know, when I was playing the game with my man, it's 2016, bro.
I was just doing that shit for fun.
Nigga, I wanted to be a gamer.
I know you did.
But, nigga,
do you remember
bro,
you used to watch my streams when I had no viewers in my shit?
Man, bro.
Prime was literally. You guys
used to watch
right
his holy shit.
Prime was following my Twitch in 2016.
Let me call my granny. You on my phone too long. Let me call my granny, bro. Let me call my granny.
Granny.
Yeah.
My friends just got me an apartment. And, listen, my friends got me an apartment. Apartment.
A year
and
paid.
A year, for a year. For a year, though. Rent free. Okay. And he got me a Tesla, granny. You know what that is?
What's a
car. Yes.
Yeah,
granny. What's up, man? What's up? He got me a... Great.
Well, that surprise is this one.
Ah, hell nah, man.
Nah, I don't got any surprises, but I do got that $1,000 I owed you. I owed you $1,000. What? Wait, just tell me why.
Yeah, you owe me.
Wait, just tell me. No. But why do I owe you and I forgot?
You know why, bro.
I really forgot. Oh, yeah, I do remember that.
No, I don't need to.
Take it!
Alright, nigga.
Yeah,
I believe. And here's an
extra
10 G's
too.
Oh, hell no!
No, you lying, bro.
Bro,
10
grand, bro.
Nah, Aiden is really a W Biz. He at least spent like 50K on him. Probably more.
You deserve it all, bro, for real. I'm glad you're the first person I could ever bless. You helped me get to where I am today, bro. I mean, you're the one person.
Bro, you for real, bro?
I swear to God.
Bro, nigga. Bro, you know that homeless is broke, bro?
Not really, no.
Bro, this chick, what? Nigga! Nigga, bro, I never held this much money in my hand in my life on God. Even though you know I'm a straight and all that, bro, never held this much money in my hand.
Yo, listen.
Nigga.
Yo, congrats to Prime. With all due respect, congrats. Like, no funny shit. I ain't gonna lie. Aiden, this is probably the best video you've ever made in your life, nigga. I'm not crying, but, like, I feel it, like, in my chest. You feel me? No funny shit. Like, I feel it in my chest. Like, this is by far the best video you've ever made. But I'm gonna be honest, Prime. Please, bro. Come on, man. Listen, you got the opportunity in your hands, Prime. I need my nigga Prime to go crazy now. Like, I really want to see this nigga win. No funny shit. I want to see this nigga win. I want to see this nigga win. Prime, when you go to LA, you getting that house or apartment, bro, got to go crazy. Got to. You got to go crazy. For real. You got to go crazy. And that 10K... Come on, man. I know Aiden's going to put you onto them stocks. Come on, man. Make you flip, man.
Bro, you a real bro. You a
11 grand.
Nah, bro, you didn't even have to give me that, bro.
What?
sex?
I didn't have to, but I wanted to because, again, bro, you've just been a really
nigga,
good friend.
Nigga, what?
No, bro. Now you a real ass nigga, bro. On God, bro.
You watch Twitch right now, you already know that Prime is the funniest person on there. And on top of that, he's probably the hardest grinding streamer I've ever seen in my life. There's nobody else on Twitch doing it like him. And with that being said, welcome to LA.
Hello, Prime. Welcome to LA. You know, we love you, gang. Keep going crazy, you know. Much love to you. Bye-bye.
Yo, Prime, you stanky dread bitch, bro. Congratulations, bro. You finally made it to LA, bro.
No way.
Everybody's dream is to move to
he's
LA.
He's going
to
get
bro.
Everybody in it. Like,
I hope you have a great journey while you're out here, bro. I hope you continue to grow and grow and grow and get bigger, bro, as a brand and as a man, bro. Good luck, bro.
Yo, what it do, Prime? It's your boy Beyonce.
Yo, what's good, Prime? Welcome
nah,
to LA.
W, you man.
I'll see you out there soon, my guy.
My boy Prime, congrats on everything, bro. You deserve it. Everything you went through. Hope you enjoy it, bro. You already know how we rock, bro. Love you. Enjoy that shit.
I'm not gonna lie to y'all boys, man. Prime is the biggest grinder I ever met in my life. You feel me? He's a real genuine dude. A lot of bullshit be happening in his life, but he still maintains his composure and steady grind.
I don't really know Prime like that. Like,
I wish him nothing but the best.
Hey, my boy Prime in LA, he touched down. You already know where we at with it. Shake Shack, my boy.
Chet, who's that?
I'm to LA. We gonna turn up.
What's good, y'all? It's Addy. I just wanted to give this quick message to Prime real quick. Prime, you my boy, bro. Like, for real, like, you know, I got your back. You always got my back. You like a big bro to me. I appreciate everything you do for me, all the advice, everything, like, for real, and I'm happy for you, bro. We finna get lit. Love you, bro.
Congratulations, Prime. I know I've only met you this year, but you're doing cool things.
Yo, Amir, appreciate so much.
Hey, man, shout out to my boy, Prime. He's a huge grinder. He deserves everything he got. Shout out to my boy.
Welcome to LA, Prime. You're going to explode out here. Love you, bro.
Welcome to LA, Prime. Happy to have you. Super stoked to kick it with you. You're a fucking great kid. I hope you come out here and absolutely crush it.
W Bank chat. I love you. Damn. Nah, that was fucking crazy. Meet your online friends in real life. They're the realest one. Nah, that's facts, though. That is actually facts. It's actually facts. That was actually crazy. Hold on, chat. I'm about to go to Twitter. And make sure, everybody make sure y'all follow me on Twitter. I gotta tweet that. That was W video. It's fucking W video, chat. Can I get a W video in the chat? W video, bro. Not sub is crazy. This is my backup account. My main account is subbed. If you guys want me to, like, godly, like, if you guys really want to go see, like, come on, bro. Like, obviously, I'm subbed. Like, like, come on, bro. And I'm liking them. I'm my other account, too. Like, come on, bro. Like, shit. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Can't test my, like, shit. No noti? Like, come on, bro. Like, if I had a noti, I wouldn't be able to react on stream, right? Like, come on, bro. Like, oh, shit, I can't go to my timeline. Timeline is crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Congrats to Prime, man. For real.